Earthquakes and candy canes. I can't say it again.